fatigue loading characteristic for the composite steel concrete beams. Introduction. The main objective of this study is to provide finite element model of nonlinear and material modeling of composite beams. The focus will be on specific results that were not taken into account in the previous studies. Numerical simulation. A nonlinear analysis of a 3D finite elements of composite beams was carried out using the software program ANSYS Workbench. Model validation. In this part, the validity of the finite element model was checked in comparison with the experimental results obtained from two previous studies. Parametric study. 7 models in terms of degree of shear connection divided into 7 degree from 40% to full shear connection. In each type of this model, there were 2 loading intervals. Analysis of the obtained results. Mechanical performance of the shear connector failure. Strain changes at midspan of beams. Ratio of stud forces to its relative position. Conclusions. A good compatibility has been reached between the model used by the finite element method and previous experimental data. Based on the results obtained, it's preferable that the value of degree of shear connection during fatigue loading is not less than 80%. In cases of shear connection level greater than 80%, the failure mode of beam was fatigue cracking. At shear connection level below 80%, the mode of failure in weld zone was more severe due to the permeature of loads of composite action. The distribution of shear forces resulting from loading is subjected to the momentum created by the presence of the studs in a number that allows them to resist these forces.